laugh my fucking ass off. That is exactly what I did in yesterday's video's comment section. I don't know what the hell happened to everybody yesterday. I don't know if everybody went out and started to dick ride Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, but in yesterday's video, I gave you my honest opinion on the Havoc DLC for Advanced Warfare, and there was actually a lot of hate on that video. Honestly, probably one of the most hated videos I think I've ever uploaded, and it kind of made me laugh. It made me chuckle a little bit, and it made me make the video I am making right now. Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, it is not a good Call of Duty game. Get that shit out of your guys' head. I don't know who is spoon-feeding you this info, telling you that Call of Duty Advanced Warfare is just this epic Call of Duty. It's the greatest Call of Duty of all time. Okay, don't get me wrong. Don't get it mixed up. If you enjoy the game, that's okay with me. I'm not hating on you for enjoying the game. Honestly, I wish I enjoyed the game so I could play it more and upload more gameplay for you. I'm not hating on the fact that you like the game. I'm hating on the fact that the game is it's just ridiculous. They do so many things wrong within the game, and you guys are supporting these wrong decisions. And not only that, Advanced Warfare is copying other Call of Duties. They tried their hardest to make Call of Duty Advanced Warfare like Black Ops 2. Since when is that okay? Exo Zombies, okay, everybody's all stoked about it. Do you guys realize that this is Black Ops 2's or Treyarch's idea, and they pretty much made an exact replica of that game mode because they can't come up with something of their own? How is that okay? I don't understand. Okay, MW3 Spec Ops, absolutely terrible game mode, but at least they were original. At least they tried something new and did not make an exact replica of somebody else's game mode. I don't understand how you guys are okay with this. And me trash talking on the DLC the other day, I was like, okay, you're right, I haven't played the Exo Zombies. Maybe it is worth the money to go out there and buy the season pass just for Exo Zombies. Went on Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, loaded up Exo Zombies, and guess what the hell it told me to do? To download the season pass. Just like when the AE4 Widowmaker first came out, yes, I already have the season pass. What the hell do you mean I need the season pass? When I go to download the season pass, it tells me I already have the season pass. What the fuck is wrong with Sledgehammer? You guys tell me that, okay, maybe you need to go play the new DLC Exo Zombies. Guess what? I fucking can't play because Sledgehammer can't get their shit straightened out and are releasing things when everybody can't even play them. I paid $50 for this goddamn season pass, and I can't even play because it's telling me to download something I already have. I don't know what else to do. I don't know what else to tell you guys within Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Like, it's doing so many things wrong to me, and it's doing so many things wrong to the community that there's people still supporting the game, and I just don't understand it. And then let's move on to some other comments. Oh, Black, you just suck at Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. You have got to be fucking kidding me, right? Let me guess, you're probably out there watching Jay Nasty, you're out there watching the Doom Clan, you're out there watching Green Goblin HD, and I'm not calling these guys out, telling them they're bad players. Honestly, they're probably better than me at the game, but the gameplays you are watching are fake. They're out there reverse boosting for wicked, wicked gameplays. Double DNA bomb, double KF55, DNA bomb. Who gives a fucking shit if they're getting DNA bombs when they're going against absolute fucking mentally retarded people in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare who are probably playing with their controller upside down? How do you guys watch that stuff? How do you guys watch these reverse boosting gameplays 24/7 when it literally takes no skill at all to get these gameplays? I made that second account for my family when they came over. I went on that and got a DNA bomb my first game ever. It is not hard to go out there and reverse for a DNA bomb. So stop saying you suck at the game or all these other YouTubers suck at the game. They don't suck. They're all reverse boosting. Of course it makes them look good. Mark of J, true Call of Duty player. Thunder, true Call of Duty player. So you go out there and look at your favorite YouTubers and see if they even get real gameplays. Bullshit. I'm done. That's enough ranting for this video. If you enjoyed, please drop a like and go ahead, hate on me some more.